Hey guys, so it's been a while since I last vlogged. I've got Ranella horse trials today and tomorrow, so I'm just going to get Ollie now, and well, actually both of them. My dressage test is at 9:24. So I've still got a few things to do. What am I going to do? I've got to pack the car. I should probably get my stuff clean. I didn't go home from school till like 4 or something. And then I rode, and then I had to wash, and then I had to plaid, and then I had to... I've got bags under my eyes. Like, just waking up like literally 5 minutes ago. So yeah, I've just got to get my dressage stuff. And that's all. The boys. Hello. Boys going to sleep. So yes, that's what's happening today, and I'll try as hard as I can to vlog during the weekend. And yeah. So bye.
Courtney, were you born on the 18th of January?
Yes!
Make every day your birthday payday. Drive away in a Suzuki Demo Swift now from 13,990 during Suzuki in the City's Super Sell Off.
Neither.
Hi, it's Mark from Eblen's.
What do you mean? Oh, when you nod your head yes, but you wanna say no. What do you mean? Hey, yeah. When you don't want me to move, but you tell me to go. What do you mean? Oh, what do you mean? Since you're running out of time, what do you mean? So indecisive, what I'm saying. Trying to catch the beat, make up your heart. Don't know if you're happy or complaining. Don't want for us to win, where do I start? First you wanna go to the left, then you wanna turn right. Wanna argue all day, making love all night. First you're up, then you're down, and in between. Oh, I really wanna know, what do you mean? Said you're running out of time, what do you mean? Oh, 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 what do you mean? Better make up your mind, what do you mean? Y'all for protective when I'm leaving. Trying to compromise, but I can't win. You wanna make a point, but you keep preaching. You had me from the start, won't let this end. First you wanna go to the left, then you wanna turn right. Make a love all night. First you're up, then you're down, and in between. Oh, I really wanna know, what do you mean? Said you're running out of time, what do you mean?
Oh, baby.
Oh, 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 what do you mean? Better make up your mind, what do you mean?
Oh, baby, yeah.
When you nod your head, yes, but you wanna say no, what do you mean?
You're so confused,
hey,
baby.
When you don't want me to move, but you tell me
What do you mean? Oh, when you nod your head yes, but you wanna say no, what do you mean?
Hey guys, so today didn't really go to plan. He was really, really, really bad in his test, so I'm not very happy about that, but oh well, like, head up, his circles weren't circles, they were disgusting, and, yeah, he was just really tense, and, yeah, it was pretty shit, but hopefully tomorrow's nicer. He should be better tomorrow because I've got cross country up first, and, yeah, he loves it, so he should be good at that. Anyways, so I've got cross country starts at 8:30. So I'll probably be there around 7:30 to walk the course a couple of times because I haven't done that yet. I was so disappointed about the dressage, I just wanted to go home. So hopefully tomorrow goes better than today did. But yeah, anyways, that's what's happening, so I'll see you tomorrow.